Lucille Tenazas is a graphic designer and educator at the Parsons School of Design, located in New York. She is known for her works in linguistics and type, and also what she teaches in the classroom. She received the AIGA Medal for Lifetime Achievement in 2013. A question she asks herself a lot is, what percentage of yourself is in your work? She believes that this is what makes you relevant as a designer.